took my Wild Berry Restore pill, and I made it even better. It's now both delicious and nutritious. I added a ton of vitamins and stuff to keep you healthy during missions. Director Sakaki helped me to keep the pill tasty. So, here's the final product. What do you think? Hmm? Why would she? She doesn't know. Director Sakaki told me to keep it away from her. Why would he say that? I decided to call them Really Random Restorers. They're a restore pill that works like a lucky draw game. It may look like an ordinary recovery pill, but pop it in your mouth and you'll find... this one's... coconut! You never know what flavor you'll get. It's kind of fun. The effects are random, too. Some are lucky, and some are definitely not. You never know! Coconut ones restore your health and your oracle energy, so they're about medium luck. But they're not all ready to be eaten yet. I haven't finished the really unlucky ones. I was gonna go out hunting for some materials to use in making them. I thought maybe you'd like to come with me. It'll be awesome! This time I'll need materials from a Gaboro Gaboro. I can't wait to finish this recipe! When they're done, we'll get everyone together and have them try it out. I'm so excited! All right, everyone! Eat up and enjoy!
Is this what you meant?
Mm-hmm. I call them Really Random Restorers.
Well, the last one did turn out really great, Nana, but I don't know if I trust this one.
Makes sense, though. The last one was great. Thus, this one will be great.
I suspect this will be a taste unlike any I've known.
Does everyone have one? Awesome! I can't wait to see what flavors everyone got. Come on, down the hatch, guys! So...
It's sweet. Like a marshmallow.
This is amazing, Nana! Mine tastes just like melon soda!
It's sour! So much sourness in one small pill!
Oh, you got umeboshi then! It's traditional food here in the Far East. Isn't it so good?
Traditional? All right, I will learn to love this flavor. For the sake of tradition!
I don't know what mine is. It's a mild flavor, kind of like...
Cream of corn soup!
Mine is bitter, but certainly a strong flavor. I do feel a little energy. Could it be coffee?
So I made it so that marshmallow and melon soda are lucky, then lemon, then cream of corn, coffee, and finally, umeboshi. So... Who got the unlucky ones? Captain Coda?
Nana, what could...
I think I know which one you got. I kinda just tossed a bunch of stuff in a bowl and let it ferment.
Ugh, Nana, how could you...
What flavor was yours, Vice Captain? One has some luck for sure. Sweet! Maybe you'll come into some extra money. So awesome! That went just like I hoped it would, guys. Who wants another one?
No more, please. Actually, the aftertaste isn't so bad.
Ooh, me? I'm totally gonna do it. I'm gonna take Lika's advice this time! Kinda. I thought of a way to improve our stun grenades, that's for sure. Lika wasn't as excited about the really random restorer as everyone else was. Director Sakaki and I have been apologizing all day. So, I thought I'd take a little break from making food and try something else. It may sound silly, but I always thought it'd be cool if stun grenades all lit up different colors and stuff. I mean, as long as they still stun, then it shouldn't matter if they're all cute, right? So I asked Lika if I could make a really pretty, spectacularly explosive stun grenade. She said, yeah, I could, as long as I don't test them here. I was thinking maybe I'd go after our mission. And that's why I came to see you. Would you like to come with me? Yay! Come on, let's go. I'll go grab my stuff and get ready. Ah, yes. This place is perfect for testing out my new invention. Here you go. Hold on tight. No way I'm testing this. It's way too dangerous. I'm just kidding, just kidding. It's totally safe. Have fun. Oh no! That one was totally the prototype. Oh, you're okay, though. I'm really, really sorry. I think I may have kind of accidentally, maybe kind of totally given you the wrong one. But this is the right one. I promise. Here. But I promise it'll be okay this time. Trust me. Please. Take it and give it a toss. Yay! This magic grenade test is a total success! I wanted you to be the first to see it. It may be strange, but it's moments like this that I'm so incredibly glad I became a God Eater. We get to protect people, and that's wonderful. But being able to meet you all, and even just sit around and laugh together is amazing. Ta-da! I wanted to show you this, so you know how grateful I am. Thank you for being a wonderful captain. And a wonderful friend. I'm getting all embarrassed. We should head back together. I can make tons and tons more, and we can have a big show for the whole branch. I know for sure that everyone's gonna love it. Sweet. I've got my work cut out for me. You'll help me too, won't you?